What we need is a proper disguise.
What do you mean? Well, we have to blend in.
Don't worry, we have to be big enough to look after this baby. So.
Oh, that's worked quite well. Yeah. That's very nice. Now.
There you are. Why are you always hiding? Come on, here you go.
I hate you, Beastie.
I saw that.
We're starting again. Suit yourself, greedy, bloated goat.
Bloated goat. Oh, come on, that's funny.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Oh, look. The little beast is about to fall off the cliff.
Go away.
I don't like children.
Go along. Go, go, go.
Pretty bad.
And as the seasons changed, and the flowers grew, so did she. She wondered at the world about her. And at what lay beyond the fearsome wall of thorns. I am not afraid.
Then come out.
Then you'll be afraid.
No, I won't. You're my fairy godmother.
What?
Fairy godmother. You've been watching over me my whole life. I've always known you were close by. I remember you. Pretty bird.
This is Diaval.
Hello, Aurora.
It's everything I imagined it would be. Oh, it's just so beautiful. I've always wanted to come.
Good night, beastie.
They're so beautiful.
Let it be known. I revoke the curse. Let it be known.
Fair people have wings.
Most do.
Then why don't you? What color were they? Were they big?
So big they dragged behind me when I walked. And they were strong.
Aurora, come here.
There is an evil in this world, and I cannot keep you from it.
I'm almost 16, Godmother. I can take care of myself.
You don't have to wait until you're older. You could live here now.
Then I will. I'll sleep in a tree and eat berries and black nuts, and all the fair people will be my friends.
Aunties, I'm almost 16. I need a life of my own.
I'm sorry to bother you, but I'm on my way to King Stefan's castle and I've become hopelessly lost.
Can you help me? Oh! I'm sorry, that was my fault. I rushed into...
What's yours?
Aurora.
Hello, Aurora. Well, I'd best be off then. Goodbye.
Stop doing that.
True love's kiss, remember? It can break the spell.
True love's kiss? Have you not worked it out yet? I cursed her that way because there is no such thing.
I'm so happy we're leaving tomorrow.
You're not leaving tomorrow.
Tomorrow is Aurora's 16th birthday.
After!
On.
After.
On.
After.
On.
After. After.
On.
After. After. After.
Wait.
Oh. Oh. What? Oh.
hiding. Come on, here you go.
I hate you, beastie.
Angry baby.
Goat.
Bloated goat.
Disguise. What do you mean? Well, we have to blend in.
Don't worry, we have to be big enough to look after this baby. So.
Oh, that's worked quite well. Yeah. That's very nice.
Saw that.
We're starting again. Suit yourself, greedy, bloated.